Reality TV Awards tonight. How excited are you?
Really excited. Really, really excited. Can't wait. It's really good, you know. Plenty of stars knocking about. There's a real buzz about the place. So, yeah, having a good night up to now.
How's your life changed since the show? You've got a bottle of champagne in your hand.
Absolutely, yeah, yeah. We're going for it tonight. Party time tonight, absolutely. Massively changed. Yeah, created a lot of opportunity for me. I did the BBC One show yesterday. I've got loads of media opportunities on the table. And I've just done started a new business with Steve Brady from last year's show called MySuccessCoach.co.uk, which is online sales training. So, yeah, things are really busy.
And The Apprentice is nominated in six different categories. Young Apprentice and Apprentice USA nominated as well. Why is the format so successful everywhere in the world? What do people get from it?
I think people see, you know, so much from it, from the individuals that go on it, you know, in and out of the comfort zones, really trying, you know, you get confrontation, you get laughs, I think you get everything. And the best thing about The Apprentice is everyone can relate to it. You know, I've had six-year-old kids stop me in the street, right up to 80-year-olds, you know, everyone loves The Apprentice. And I think the format's unbeatable, really, from a business perspective and from an entertainment perspective.
And you're nominated tonight. How'd you fancy your chances?
I reckon I might win, you know. I reckon it might. Between me and you, don't tell anyone. This is not going out, this, is it? No.
Thank God it's not being filmed.
Absolutely. You know, the great British public love an underdog. I'm the underdog tonight, and you know what? I might just win. You never know.
Adam, have a good time tonight and good luck. Thank you.
Great to see you.
Cheers.